your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
The following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 702 pounds, Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston, and Big E, the New Day.
It's a new day, Byron.
Oh, yes, it is.
Six-man tag team match coming up here, gentlemen.
Michael, ever since this match was announced, I've gone back and forth as to which team I think will walk away victorious. At this point, I'd say it's just too close to call.
With six of WWE's top superstars going at it.
Don't look now, but this has all the makings of those six-man classics we used to see back in World Class.
They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
Xavier Woods,
that team match is exactly what we expect.
Fortunately for him, he's the one on the receiving end of this inevitable beatdown.
Well, let's quickly get your opinion on Dean Ambrose. He needs to be prepared for the fact that there will be action all around him. But is that something you can really prepare for?
Two versus three matches are a handicap match to some, but I like to think of it as great entertainment.
I really wonder if he'll be able to come out of this thing without some type of serious injury, physical or otherwise.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
What an incredible move.
Back in the ring now.
Look, most times I think Xavier Woods and his New Day brethren act like a bunch of fools. But when the bell rings, Woods is all about business and knows what it takes to get the job done.
And he's heading back in. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He wants no part of the outside. A bone-crunching backbreaker.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Look at Roman Reigns here.
Look.
That's a textbook maneuver.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
That's not the way you want things to go down. Literally.
Big E starting to slow down a bit here.
And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
It's hard to tell at this point, but perhaps the unpredictable nature of this match is too much for him to overcome.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we
want. The big overhead belly to belly.
What's going to happen now? The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Oh, right down on the barricade wall.
Oh, man.
Look out. Come on, Kofi. Let's go, man.
And he lands the slam.
There is no toppling.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
The Lunatic Fringe has him right where he wants him.
Yes!
Ambrose can put him away here, Cole.
He thinks he has it.
Two, three, and what a six-man tag match.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.